What's going on, ASMR fans? Welcome to another ASMR sneakers video. Today's video, we're going to look at two shoes. Surprise. The first shoe from the thumbnail is from the 1992 Olympics. Favorite silhouettes, not my favorite color, however, one of my favorite silhouettes. I think I've already done the cover to my favorite colorway. Maybe. I'll come back to it if not. Anyway, without further ado, let's get into this one. Jordan 6 retro, white, midnight navy, and varsity red. See this print here. I love the little subtle features that Nike put on shoe boxes and shoes. As you can see, the box is completely plain. Little jump on at the back. Oh, little bit of writing there. See the sneakiness. The thumbprint. Let's have a look. Oh, of course. Premium crafted performance, inspired by the greatest ever. Slightly yellowing on the sole now. How old are these? This shoe came out in 2012, obviously. 20 year anniversary of the Dream Team. 1992, Team USA, basketball team. Yeah, that was a nice team. That team tattooed on my leg. I actually recently watched that new documentary online, The Redeem Team, from 2008. Actually, a really interesting documentary. Brian and LeBron talking about their relationship was quite heartwarming. I was a big Kobe fan. I know I say that a lot, but I did like Kobe. And I definitely believe that the Mamba mentality was a force to be reckoned with. I was very sad when I heard about Kobe. favorite features, and I say this all the time. Two. Three. 23, of course. There's just something about the 6 that's like, it's really comfortable. The way that the sock kind of fits around the foot. Switched up a little bit on the 10. Speaking of the Jordan 10, I did say I had two pairs to show you on this video. So, Jordan 10. Check this box out. See many of these. Super reflective. You can see the reflection of my lights. And yeah, really, really glossy finish on these boxes. Seen this with Scottie Pippen like this when they wanted Jordan to come back. So I got Scottie Pippen wore these, so we'll go through the 10 stats on this shoe. So starting from the bottom, 1985 Rookie of the Year, 1986, 63 points scored in one game, 1987, the NBA scoring title, 1988, Slam Dunk Champ, who remembers the Jordan freeze from the free throw line. 1989 was named the All Defensive Player of the Year, on the All Defensive Team. 1990 scores 69 points in one game. 1991 MVP, and he won his first championship. 1992 American Championship, 1993 MVP and Championship again. So there's the first repeat right there, 1991, 1992 and 1993, 94 and beyond. So obviously the Jordan 10 came out before the first, before the second repeat, hence the only three championships on the sole. Sleek looking shoe, the Jordan 10, very sleek. This wavy pattern coming down. And the lace loops remind me of Air Max 95, because they're kind of from the same kind of time.